Hello everyone, Mr. Quiz, back at it. Today we're playing 18 holes on a newly released course, Netherdale. As always, I'll be playing from the back tees. Before we head out there, do me a favor, smash that like button and hit that subscribe button. Let's get after it. .106 to start the day. .136. .141. Keep turning. A pretty good distance. Just a little bit too much on the aim. But we knock it in there for the birdie. First par 5 of the round. I will not be taking 3 wood. Thank you for your concern. .256, .258. Trying to land it just on the green, and maybe it trickles up there. And I've just got it to land on the green. That's a pretty good shot. Got a good look at eagle. And we knock it in there. Drivable par 4. Keep turning. That's a really good looking line. It's all about the bounce. And we got a pretty good bounce. That's going to be a very good look at eagle. Knock it in there for back-to-back jacks. .161, .159. Turn in there, one hop, and stop. Good shot. And we knock it in there for another birdie. That's going to be a negative on the 3 wood. 115, 117, 117. Keep turning. That's a good looking shot. Another kick in birdie. That's 199, 194, 190. Little one hop and stop. Good shot. Just took that little bit off of the full backspin, just so I got a little bit bigger hop. Just knew I couldn't be short. Another par five. And to land it short and run it up towards the pin. Well, that's not bad. Gives me a decent chance at eagle. Maybe. Yes, sir. Nice putt. One twenty-four. Little one hop and stop. Check. That's another birdie. Par three to finish the front side. .231, .230. A sizable par 4-3. Just trying to land it 3 or 4 yards short and let it release up. That's a pretty good shot. Knock it in there for another birdie and a smooth 12 under on the front nine. Just got to pull it back. Make sure we hit that fairway. 173 plus 8, 181. Little one hop. And settle. That's a good shot. Gonna be another kick-in birdie. Thirty-six, 140. Come on back. Little one hop. And stop. Pretty good shot. Knock it in there for another birdie. .228, .231. Trying to land it 4 or 5 yards short and let it release up there. Now that's a little bit long. That's gonna leave me some work here. Turn in there. Nope. Just a wee bit firm. A disappointing par. .250, .253. Just land on the green and then release up there. That's a very good shot. Wasn't easy either. So gotta take advantage. And we knock it in there for the eagle. Little one hop and stop. Almost got it to hop in there. That's another birdie. Little 106. 95, 100. One hop and stop. Maybe it comes back a touch. Good shot. Fifty-four, 53. Yeah, we're gonna flop this one. That's another birdie. One seventy. Keep turning. Just give me one. Come on. I've been nice. Not today. Settle for the birdie. Par 5 to finish. Do I have 3 troubles here? I don't really know. I do not. 172, 173. Come on, baby, please. Oh, for obvious reasons, that would have been a great hole out. we'll settle for the kick-in eagle. It's hard to be disappointed when you shoot 22 under, but I strive for perfection. So that par on number 12, not happy about it. I hit a poor tee shot, and then I had a chance to correct the mistake by making the putt. I had the right line, but I just hit it too firm. I want to thank everyone for tuning in. If you haven't already, please give the video a like and hit that subscribe button. I will catch you on the next one. Take care.